Good evening. Coming up in the late night news, Prime Minister John Howard puts aside past differences to help Victorian Premier Jeff Kennett officially launch his election campaign. In Britain, millions of people pay a silent one-minute tribute to the victims of the Dunblane massacre. And thousands of koalas in South Australia face slaughter by the National Parks and Wildlife Service because of an overpopulation problem. Details shortly.